And there were two professors there, Kamla Chaudhury and Ishwar Dayal. They both were professors of behavioral science, pioneers in India in this whole thing, in this field. And Kamla had a very distinct, unique life. She was a Punjabi bride, married in the conventional way, in very rich family, and she woke up to find her husband dead by her side, young bride. And of course, they wanted her to become widow and this and this. That's when she struck out. She refused the whole thing. She came out, she educated herself, went to college, educated herself, and became, again, an autodidact, became somebody. She was one of the pioneering scientists, behavioral scientists, who did research on textile workers in Ahmedabad. With Vikram Sarabhai, she was instrumental in creating many institutions. And she was my professor. And Ishwar Dayal, another one who actually, when the Bihar famine happened, he wrote a classic paper, a research paper called The Reactions of How a Large Bureaucracy Handles a Very Large Disaster. Things of that kind. People didn't know about them. But I had these people. I cannot call them my mentors because the relationship there was not close. And I kept off.